I've got just the explosive to bust through that barricade. C4. We finished developing C4 charges. Take some with you. Go back to the prison camp. It's in the village where they were holding Chico. Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter. Fulton recovery to helicopter is complete.
I see something.
Enemies close by! Enemy sighted. Requesting backup.
Understood. Dispatching reinforcements now. Subject confirmed onboard helicopter. Across the prison camp, you'll find a gate leading north.
We're under attack!
Negative. We can't spare reinforcements. You'll have to make do with what you have.
Go, go, go. Yes!
HQ.
This is Patrol. Target lost. Going to alert status.
Understood. The enemy should still be nearby. Find him.
Clear.
Understood. Stay vigilant. The barricade is located somewhere in that vicinity. To plant a C4 charge, hold down the aim button and press the attack button. Attention,
reinforce
bad kind.
Proceed with
watch
extra
your
caution.
Understood. Eliminate all hostiles.
Snake, you there?
Yeah, what's up?
You've got to talk to Amanda.
What happened?
She wants to leave sickbay and get back on the battlefield, but she's not fully healed. She's still in crutches. Who'd be crazy enough to try and fight like that? You have to talk some sense into her.
Is she with you right now?
No, she's in sickbay. She keeps shouting about how she doesn't want to be there. She won't shut up about it. She's driving me—
Let her go.
What?
If that's what she wants, let her go.
I'm really not in the mood for jokes, Snake.
I'm serious. Let her go.
Why? So she can come back in a body bag?
I'm really not in the mood for jokes, Kaz.
What are you talking about?
Amanda isn't the type to just sit around in sickbay. She has a sense of duty. Her purpose in life is to fight. The battlefield isn't just the best thing for her. It's the best thing for her compass, too. She'll be a huge morale boost that can only benefit MSF.
You think so?
You're good at fighting, Kaz. One of the best. But you've got a lot to learn when it comes to people.
So, where should I put her?
I'll think it over and find a team for her. Don't worry. She won't let us down.
Whatever you say, boss.
Thank you.